And welcome to the channel. If it's your first time here, please consider subscribing, like, and share. And let's get into today's video. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. Like the video if you like what you see, and give me some comments and some video suggestions and songs and whatnot and everything, all that shit down below. Today we're checking out Eric B. and Rakim. The name of this one is No Competition. I don't know if I've heard this one before or not. It's probably likely that I haven't, but we're gonna check this one out. Fuck it, let's get into the shit.
No competition.
Classic 80s hip hop right here, New York style.
Competition is none. I remain at the top like the sun, and I burn whoever come in the chambers of torture. I caught you, you should have bought you. Neighborhood to support you. No one in my path can withstand. Under pressure, the wrath of a swift man. You name the day, the grounds could be neutral. Speak your peace, the feel is mutual. We can go topic from topic whenever I drop it. Try to stop it. In other words, what the brother heard, he tried to catch it. But what occurred was too much weight for one brain to take. Try to concentrate, maintain, and elevate. From gram to ounce to pound, the matter of weight can't hold my mind down. Permanent damage, I do away with. No time for fun, cause I don't play with competitors. It's only one when I'm done. Competition is none. No competition.
Yeah, this is cool. I've never heard this one before, so I'm digging it.
Competition is none. I'm the sole survivor. MCs get live, but I get liver. It ain't a Memorex live in concert. At every network, they're all the expert. Whoever goes against causes friction. Introduction music, where's the mixing? Rob will never die. Soon they'll never try to beat or defeat me. Because whenever I put poetry in motion, from the Nile, then out to the ocean. 3/4 of water makes 7 seas. 1/3 of land, 360 degrees. I circulate and remain to rotate. 7 days a week at a quick or a slow rate. Be prepared whenever I come. Competition is none. It's no competition. Creators, the alphabets, let's communicate. When I translate the situation straight, no dictionaries necessary to use. Big words do nothing but confuse and lose. From the first step, my concept is kept. To the end of the rhyme, I get more in depth. All thoughts I come across, my mind's a source. Made by the R core. 7 holes in my face as I'm looking out my window. Speak with the beat and it seems like the wind blows. Through the speakers, I hear it, so pump this. And we can fill up the whole circumference with competition on an impossible mission. Coming up with nothing, keep fishing. No runner up, just lost and forfeits. They all get butterflies soon as the door gets unlocked. Line for blocks and blocks, might be trifling. To call the cops, bring along paramedics. But that won't help you, not even calisthenics. I'm God, G is the 7th letter made. Raining on rappers, there's no parade. So if you ain't wise, then don't even come. Competition for this in the mixing is none.
This is fucking cool.
No competition. Competition is none.
Yeah, that was really cool. I wasn't sure if I had known this one or not because I've, you know, I mean, I've heard a lot of hip-hop songs over the years, and as I said, Eric B. and Rakim, I'm not too familiar with, you know, much of their stuff, but I didn't want to be like, oh, I'm going to turn it on, thinking I'm not going to know it, and then it comes up, and I'm like, ah, shit, I know the song, but yeah, I didn't know this one. It was cool, though. It was very cool. What year did this one come out? Because it definitely had, like, that 80s feel to it, like, maybe, like, a late 80s feel, or maybe at
the latest like 90 or 91 even, but even then I think that probably, I think it still sounded earlier than that. It sounded like it was more of like an 80s, you know, beat to it. But I could be wrong, that's why I'm asking. Yeah, but it was definitely really cool, very just, you know, old school hip hop, you know what I mean? Like, you know, this type of shit you're not gonna hear anymore, really anybody doing. It's a shame, but at the same time too, you know, it's like, you know, all music grows, you know what I mean? Like, it's like every generation of music, every like couple of years, things are gonna change, it's gonna evolve. You know, people are gonna get influenced and make it their own and change this or add this to it and, you know, take things away from, you know, I mean, it, all music is like that, you know what I mean? Like rock came from blues, you know, and now you get crazy tech, fucking progressive metal bands and stuff like that, that all could lead back to blues, you know what I mean? Like it just, everything changes as it goes, you know what I mean? Just, but it's really cool though, hearing a lot of the older stuff, you know, just discovering a lot of the older tracks too, you know what I mean? Hearing where things came from and stuff, you know. But I like this one a lot and I definitely want to check out some more. So if you have any suggestions, definitely feel free to comment below. I know I have some more Rakim songs coming up, but I didn't know that this track was actually Eric B. and Rakim. So I'm going to be checking out a combination of those guys as well for other songs in the future. So definitely suggest some songs for that too, you know. Definitely check that out as well. All right, I got some more videos to record. I'm going to get to those. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching. See you there.